Welcome to Malta. It is an honor for me and for my colleagues to be hosting this important event here, thanks to Jacqueline, who I am happy that now she's working in the directorate with me and with our other colleagues. This is quite a new concept for us, so we welcome this opportunity to explore how it can take off on the island. This evening is an informal event, and I think the aim was reached. It helped us all to say our hellos and get to know each other before the formal program starting tomorrow. Tomorrow I will be speaking to you a little bit about the local education system and how the concept of concept mapping fits in our educational reform. But for this evening, I'm only here to welcome you informally but formally to our island. And thank you for choosing our island to hold this conference. We feel very, very honored to have you here. We hope and we know that the conference program is very interesting. And hopefully with the conference program, you get to enjoy a taste of our history, our culture, our cuisine, and our hospitality. Welcome.
Thank you. Now I invite you for these last moments to keep on eating, enjoying the atmosphere, listening to some music, and maybe drinking wine. Enjoy it.